Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. I just want to take this opportunity. Oftentimes, we don't really give credit where honor, get honor where honor is due. I want you all to stand to your feet, if you don't mind, and give your praise team a hand. A lot of churches, and I have to say they are by far the most faithful, most flexible group of young individuals I have worked with. And I adore them so much. In the time, you know, we've had our rough, our ups and downs, and they do deal with me and Sister Rihanna, your minister of music. One of the things, like I said, we don't really give honor where honor is due. And even your North Side men's male chorus. I thank you all for what you the praise team, we've been going through a lot. Like I said, we have our ups and we have our, you know, fights. I mean, we're family, you know, we're family supposed to be. That's how we grow. You know, and I just adore them because but me and her both share the same passion and the same love for Northside and these faithful women. We have two brothers out there. We got kind of really intimidated. We got scared. Women kind of ran away. I didn't know it was that serious. I love you all from the bottom of my heart. You all really don't know how you enjoy coming here each and every time we get together. But we're going to have a little fun right now. Is that okay? Like I said, I mean, praise. I come to realize that praise is a weapon. You know, you go through a lot. You know, sometimes praise is the only thing that can get you out of the mess that you put yourself in. God allows you to be in for his own purpose, his own reason. God is going to get his glory out of each and every situation anyway. And somehow, because I've come to realize, I refuse to let rocks cry out. So we're going to have a little fun. Is that okay? Just for a moment.
I grew up the grandkid of a Baptist preacher, okay? And what this reminds me of is the deacons gathering around a communion table, and they would sing this song as they prepped the table. It said, "Oh, the blood, oh, the blood, oh, the blood done signed my name.